I mean, it's dope. Me, at the end of the day, I didn't work with Cassper, the guy who's beefing with AKA, or work with AKA, the guy who's beefing with Cassper. I worked with Cassper, the artist, and I worked with AKA, the artist. You know what I mean? I'm not involved in whatever is going on, you know? And as men, this is rap, dog. You know, it's a sport. It's a challenge. I mean, egos will clash. People will not get along. This thing happens everywhere. This thing happens in bloody offices and in Fortune 500 companies. You know, there's people who don't like each other, basically, you know? And if you're going to try and include yourself in that, not knowing the whole story, that's up to you. You can do that and get tangled and all that, you know? I respect them as artists, you know? I respect them individually as artists, you know? So I work with them because I actually mess with what they do, you know what I mean? So it had none to do with anything, you know. I didn't pick a side. I wasn't forced to pick a side because they're also niggas. They understand that this is a game. I mean, it's an industry. It's a work opportunity. It's an industry that we're trying to build. So the more we collaborate, the better. You know what I mean? But it doesn't really mean you need to get along with everybody. You know, I might have some people that I don't get along with. You know, nothing forces you to get along with everybody. And if they don't get along, that's cool. I was like, as long as we make a hell of a song, we dope, my dog. You know, that's it.